Hello, I actually remembered to click record this time. Welcome to another video. I haven't been streaming much throughout this week because it's been basically just like a it's basically just been like a relaxing week, so I'm just doing two this week, being Wednesdays and today's. Definitely not for the reason that I forgot. Oh, but yeah, we're playing more Minecraft Dungeons, doing more tower runs because I got very close to beating it at one point, so I know it's possible. There's a really stupid reason why I died, like the final time. So I think I can do it. Hopefully during this game. This stream. Have some new stuff. Including a soul crossbow that I got about 10 minutes ago with Animal Conjurer and Enigma Resonator, so it gets even more souls. And a soul harvester, which I want to try out in the future because it seems to do a lot of damage. So that'll be fun. But that doesn't matter at the moment because we're doing tower runs. Somebody just messaged me. Let me see what this is. It's loading. Oh, is it? That's weird. Very weird. Everything seems to be the same, so I don't know what's causing that. I'm dead. Okay. Cool. If you die on the first floor, there's not really much point in continuing. That is resetting. It's not like you're losing any progress. Those are none of those buttons. Which one is the quick button? That one. That's the quick button. There we go. Okay. Yeah, that is very weird. It definitely shouldn't have lower audio. Because I haven't changed anything or anything. Oh, that was an actual noise. Okay, now they're all swarming me. Time at the moment. Off. What the fuck? Why are they being more annoying than normal? Apparently not. Apparently not. Didn't pick up the stupid apple. It's been 9 minutes of streaming. I don't need a break. Alright. Fourth time's the charm. First, deal with that. last one. There you are. Why the hell do they hide up there? Thank you. Yeah, that and... There we go. I like how there's only 14 enemies in that one, and it's spiders and zombies. Love and Down. This is the one I usually go for this level. I think. It's been a while since I did this, since I wasn't actually able to stream it yesterday because for some reason the internet was breaking and it just didn't let me access any of the online bits, and this is one of the online bits for some reason. It's because the map changes every day and it's like online stuff. Floor four cleared. This one. God, that was it. I do usually go Void Touch Blade. Yeah, I'll stick with that. They're not good by any stretch of the imagination, but they'll have to do. They need an upgrade. I didn't need to use the health potion. Oh, hit. It really likes making me not hit. There we go, that works. I need to take it, but I did anyway, because I could. I don't think I'll take anything. No, I don't. Do that. I don't think that's what I usually do, but I'll do it anyway, because I think it will work. So I love Medallion, and the Deflect should help knowing that most of the enemies are ranged. Still don't need to go after me if we're on the same team. I know you went down this way, where are you? I saw you go down this way, unless I'm losing it, which I probably am. There you are, I'm fully just blind apparently. Yeah, the golem. I can actually figure out the golem. If that was the move I used to take. Or not. Okay, I am about to die. Alright, that works. There you go. I definitely know I've done something differently to how I did it last time I got really far. This floor's fine. So you have a decently strong ranged option. And like, those ones can't really do anything, and then you just go over and deal with the rest, let's say. There we go. Ow. There it is. Soul Slime. This is the floor that sucks. Oh, I remember the difference that I did from the actual original one. The one where I got really far, I took Enchanter's Tome instead of the Iron Golem, because I used it to upgrade those things. I also need to remember the plan, which is something I don't fully remember. And it's currently impossible with how things are set up, so take some over. I know I can. Especially with deflects, where I just have a chance of just shooting the green things back at them. Don't attack the little one. Okay, I'll do. There we go. Yeah, as long as at least one of those skeletons is still alive, they won't move on to the next section. Oh my god, I'm dead. Somehow I'm not dead. I forgot even how to go, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, that got me through that bit. I think this is the bit where I have to take this. Yeah. And then put Illager's Bane. I've got full dynamo on. So now, basically whatever I shoot my shot at will basically immediately die. Or not, because it decides that it hates me. No, that's the other option. I have crushing barrier. Literally didn't matter that it was hitting me. Forgot about that. Whoops. Oh, I remember. I took that. Then I got radiant shot, and I can't get refreshment yet. But I will eventually get refreshment on it. Actually, I don't think I did get refreshment because it's kind of shit. I don't use it that often enough. Yeah, now this is kind of useless. Except it's not, because it's still there for its intended use. Not that, but you know, something similar, I guess. There we go. Eventually, I'll get all uniques, because that's a thing I can apparently get in this tower, and I did on my highest run. I got to like 24 or 25, I think, one of those two numbers. everyone. Oh, that's everyone. God. Okay. So I had this idea, and then I had the idea after I already just upgraded it and not done that, so now I'm doing that, because I can, and it's funny. Oh, right, yeah. Wait, what? Why the hell did I die? Oh, the slime. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, there we are. I was like, wait, why is it not doing anything? Why do I keep forgetting that the golem is a thing? Luckily, whenever this guy summons the vines, it's just easy heals. Because you get souls for the vines for some reason, even though they can't do damage. So it's just really easy to abuse it. Soul Dancer. Now I remember. Soul Dancer. Burning and Fire Focus, I think, was the two that I went for. Well, no, I went for Soul Speed, and I just didn't do anything with that one. No, for now, I'll just... Not a nice noise. For now, I'll just do that. This is the one I was talking about, yesterday. It's the... Well, not on stream. This is the one where, like... it was the first ever one that I did. It was the first floor of the first ever tower I did. Obviously, it's a lot more different now, but it's pretty cool. Last one. No. That's the last one. I couldn't be bothered to go over and attack it, so I just stole it. Right, yeah, now I remember. Cool. Nicer in the eyes. Oh yeah, the Emerald Gear, which had four different focus options. Second enchantment and third enchantment has two of them each. Okay. I also forgot that I could summon a golem again. Why do I keep forgetting? At least I didn't forget the first one this time, and only the second one. Okay, cool. Now I'm at the boss. I don't remember which boss it is. Oh, it was Redstone Monstrosity. Overcharge. Fuse Shot. It's the two that I went for. This will allow me to upgrade my scythe. Neat. That, there we go, 105, hell yes. Something I haven't decided yet. This twin bow is nice, with the overcharge, it's very nice. Okay. Okay. Bucket. Let's get up the weakening. Oh, right, yeah, it has Illager's Bane. I forgot that these are all Illagers. Did say I wanted to try it out, so I'm trying it out. Just get back all of the souls almost immediately. Alright, nice. 21. any of these. And then that would be pretty good if I beat it. It's the second farthest I've gotten, and I've only died once. Why do they appear to be doing almost no damage? That's like worrying. Floor 22 cleared. Coincidentally, at 8:22. Oh, I could. But that doesn't have Anima Conduit, so I'm not going to. I should be powerful? What do you mean? Because I can. I mean, yeah. Thank you. And it's like the point is to like pick the stuff that makes me powerful. That's why I get the option. Probably. Yeah, none of these. I remember dying at this one. Good job. There we go. Oh god, no, I don't need updraft. I don't need updraft. Alright, cool. Full overcharge. I clicked the wrong button, but that works, I guess. Oh my god, that was close. Oh my god, that's why they cut my max health. Oh my god, okay. If I've cleared. Oh, I've got a message. Don't overwork yourself. Ow. Okay, I could get double radiance, but I'm not going to because that is a huge risk. First thing I do is fall in my hole. Oh my god, no, fuck off, fuck off. Oh my god. Columns. I'm dead. Shit. Oh my god, I'm not dead. Oh my god. I hate wither skeletons even more than I usually do. Because I've only just learned their true ability with Wither. Pretty sure this was... It was either this one or it was the one after where I died. Like, lost. Thank you. The one with flying bridges? Oh god. Now I remember. Oh, I don't like this. It was this one that I lost on. Luck is on my side, apparently. No. Almost. But I do very much hate this one. Oh, that's what that was. Wondering why I wasn't able to move before I've been frozen by something. Some reason the one of them just didn't summon, but I'm alive, so currently it's fine. Excuse me, I would like to continue with the statement of I'm alive. I know. Okay. Final boss. Still nothing good. Of course. I know what to do. I get that, and then I'll get burning once I've actually went through. But now's the point of decision. Do I upgrade this to get stronger melee? This to get very strong, I mean like incredibly strong, ranged? Or this to get more health? Yeah, you're right with armor. I have to. 110. Pet steal more damage! Natural pet steal more damage. 2! Hell yes. Okay. Beast boss. That's a great one to get right at the end. With my current set. How much does it... Okay, yeah, that just doubled my current health. Thank you for forcing me to choose that. Alright. Time to see how much damage I can do. Okay, this is a new one. I have never went against this one before. Let's see how much damage I can do with this. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck? Why? Oh no, you fucking don't. Oh, I don't like this. Oh yeah, of course this is a DLC boss. I mean, the first boss I actually beat was a DLC boss, which was the jungle one. Alright, here's the stupidly long range one. Yep, here it is. Alright, use this time to just heal, and boom, nope, okay. And then, boom. Did almost nothing, wow, okay. Alright, this is going to take... This is going to take a while. Yeah. But they die incredibly easily to this thing. And so do I, Jesus Christ. Okay. Take out this thing. Almost. Haven't needed to use my health potion yet. Of course, it's always the fuse shot that it interrupts. Doing anything. Well, if I win or lose, this is the last run of the day. There it is. Of course, as soon as I get the few shot one. Honestly, it sounds stupid, but the entire goal of this fight is just don't get hit. Whoever's beating it.
Woo!
Alright. Saying I'm not taking the armor. Oh my god. Honestly, I think I might take Maulers because I haven't got a proper good punch one. And this has potential with rising damage, like Void Strike, and it's Frenzy, I'm pretty sure that's called. But yeah, I know. I was meaning I'm not choosing the armor of this one. This, like, choice. That is true. But I like the idea of this one more. Nice options, but I think I could get the most use out of each of the enchantments with this one. Yeah, I'm going Maulers. Now, obviously, without leveling it up, let's see what this one can do. Although, actually, I might have stuff finished in the blacksmith, so I might even be able to. I do. Sulphus and Enchanter's Tome. This one's such a high power now. Yeah, this is my current one. Very good. Fucking amazing, actually. But base, let's see what it's like. Without any enchantments. Pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good. Now, leeching, refreshment, or exploding? Shockwave. Critical hit. High critical hit could be good due to its chance. The main issue is that it doesn't have chance ones. Like my, where is it? Oh, let me go into the melee specific. There you are. My rapier, which has echo, which just lets it do more damage. And then I also put thundering and critical hit on it, because both of those are chance-based ones, so they are percent ones instead of like end of the combo ones. And with a ton of attacks, so fucking good. Yeah, now that's the main issue with gauntlets. Is that it's up close to, it really has to be good. Like, what I've seen Solfists be able to be. Solfists have very good potential. I do just want to see, like, the difference. Yeah, increasing the sword by 16 points only increases the power by 4. Wait until I get crit on big swipe. There it is, 112,000. And then there's obviously that with 131,000. It's pretty good. I won't lie, it is pretty good. And hopefully at some point, using that, I'll be able to make a good Enchanted Stone build. Let's see what's in the shop before I put anything in the thing. No. And... no. Okay. Alright, what should I put in this? No, I'll sort it out later. I'm not going to be playing anything, any more of this today. I've got other stuff I need to do. But, it has been over an hour. Even though I don't have the technical limit anymore, or the minimum, I still like to do it for an hour, because it seems like a good amount of time. But yeah, thank you for watching. If you wanted to watch any of my future streams that I do, where I play a bunch of games and hopefully a cooking stream at some point, maybe, who knows, I don't know, not me, you can follow me on Twitch, rude, you can follow me on Twitch at, on Twitch, there we go, those are all words, on Twitch at twitch.tv/cyberparadox. Cyber Paradox. No, I don't pronounce the B for some reason. There's a B. Focus. We made 3 instead of the E, and a 0 instead of the O, because somebody already stole the name. It's very rude. If you wanted to watch any of my previous streams, or even some exclusives that are on there, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, at Cyber Paradox. Yeah, I upload all of my VODs on there, and a few special ones, which are YouTube-specific, and we'll hopefully have more of those at some point. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all at some point. I don't know when yet. But yeah, see you later. Bye.